power support and stuff like that. So one way to do that is to encourage diners in a pre-order arrangement. Get them to pay first. Pre-order, depending on the particular food establishment, it can be certain hours or even days, a couple of days before. Right? At bottom, right, when you take your food, you either go to eat, take away, or you eat at the cafeteria. Right? So essentially, this is a whole cycle. And you see at the back end, back office, there's a component whereby the whole system can tie back neatly in order for you to do your processing. Essentially, this whole entire